getting raped on the stage.
Forever after that.
You know.